Hello friends, and welcome in my class. Today again I am here to give you a new lesson of Kathak, and that is Amad. Okay, Amad is a very important part of Kathak. You can't miss it. Amad means, in Hindi, it means Ana, coming on the stage. When an artist enter on the stage, okay, he just present beautiful hand movements with the associated with some kinds of spins. Sometimes the spins are 3, and sometimes the spins are 9, and sometimes the spins are 21, 27 or 51 also. So these all spins include the Amad. So we can't forget Amad. Okay, so one by one we will go through all the lessons of Amad. So this is the very first and basic lesson of Amad, and that is it will count 16 digit. It means we will do this Amad within the 16 digit. It means sum to sum. Sum is called one. I always tell you that sum is called one. We are starting from sum and we are ended it on sum. So here I am just going to do the counting and we'll make this Amad. That is ta te ta te te a te ta te 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 ta 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 ta. And here we got the sum. As you are looking that this is 4 4 4 4, 16 digits we have counted. So this is our, this was our taal. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the way to perform it. Every time, whenever we do any kind of bowl in Kathak, we start from the tatkar, that is tha din din da da din din da da din din da ta din din da. Or in the footwork, the bowl is ta te te tat a te te tat ta te te tat a te te tat. Okay, like this. Okay. Again, I'm going to present it. The way is, first you touch your two fingers slightly from left side and you have to go to right. Okay, that is ta he ta ta he. Okay, and now we will start ah from our left leg, that is ah he ta ta he. Now the thay. So this was 3 thay. Now thay thay. This was 4th and 5th. Now tat tat thay, tat tat thay, tat tat thay. It was the same 3 legs spins what I have already told you about. So this was the complete Amad and the very basic and the first Amad. Again, so this was the Amad 1. You have to practice it at home and just go through with all the lessons of my Amad and spins.